How's it going, guys? Pedro Libradores, as you're in his first. Can you not talk to me? Nice, thank you. He said, can you not get close to the car? It's not your vehicle, it's our vehicle.
Please step away, sir.
You're I don't have to step away right anything. Obstructing? It's over there, my guy. You're over here watching. You're babysitting. Come on now. The investigation's over there, guy.
Your vehicle is not obstructing, man. Obstructing would be interfering with your investigation. Are we interfering?
No. Are you stopping my way?
Excuse me? Hey, can you come stand over here? I don't want you standing behind me. Come on. Can you stand over here? I don't want you standing behind me.
How are you doing, Sergeant? Are you standing?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Okay.
How's everything?
It's going great.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Nothing much. How are you all doing?
Oh, good. Are you scared? Are you cold?
Excuse me?
Are you scared or are you cold?
I'm neither.
No, neither.
See that?
See that?
That's what you need to learn from, man. Don't be scared. Yeah. Come on, man.
This guy was scared.
This guy's scared. Be careful with that weapon, guy. Wrong person walks up on you and you're scared? I don't know.
He has a weapon?
Look, he's got his hand on it, I think.
Yeah. He's got my flashback.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, he had to see it. Alright, just check. Good, actually.
Yeah.
You see Los Angeles?
Yeah.
So you got security or police?
Police.
Police?
Yeah.
This guy's afraid of cameras. Maybe you should talk to him, talk.
Just curious, the one that you have right here on your stomach, is that like a police body cam?
It's a body cam.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. This one?
No, that other one. That one's a GoPro.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, that one stayed issued right there.
This one?
Yeah.
I've never seen that one. We have, ours are obviously a little different.
Yeah. Damn, another unit. Hey, there he is.
Oh my God.
There's the scaredy cat.
No way. That's a, Maybe you should talk to this guy.
Hey, you need to talk to this guy. This guy's really scared right here. This guy's real scared.
This guy's scary. Respectfully, sir, you're a pussy. You know that, right?
Thank you, sir. No. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Hey, anytime, man. Anytime I can voice my opinion.
Yeah. Hey, you're a training officer. You're not a sergeant, right?
That's correct.
Are you a sergeant or a training officer?
I'm not a sergeant, no.
Okay. Well, you were scared over there, man. There's only cameras.
Yeah, man.
No problem.
Yeah, you were scared. Don't be scared, man. There's only cameras.
Mm-hmm.
You have weapons, you have bazooka, baton, AK-47, 9. What else are you carrying? Taser, shotgun, sling.
Is that what you're carrying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We mentioned that because that guy.
Have a good night, guys.
All right, you too, man. Try not to be scared out there, man. You guys are law enforcement with all the weapons. It's good. Not to be scared.
Damn, you guys don't get any action out here, huh? Don't be afraid, my guy. Hey, you gotta tell your guys to put their seatbelts on. Hey, I guarantee you drive by that officer, he doesn't have a seatbelt on. You better ticket him. Hey, where's your seatbelt? Yeah, above the law or what? There you go, guys. And there you go, guys. Keeping them accountable, even the University PD. We're out here. Better leave it audits. SGV News First. Downey Transparent Eye. We're out.